streaming.
Good morning, you joined us for Family Fortunes on a Monday morning.
I will trouble, I'm eating my bacon sandwich.
I've got to say, that's a nice pattern. It's a really nice triangle.
And we have a lock on.
Louis Walsh looks a bit perturbed. Do we have a shot of Louis Walsh just here?
Louis? Louis, give away for live stream. There goes Louis Walsh, the man of the X Factor. Right, we have a lock on.
Here comes the reinforcement.
As you can see this morning, we have a three-man lock on. So, get the word out. I will talk more when I first eat my bacon sandwich.
Right,
as you can see behind us, in front of us, here come the police.
They're about to get the five-step warning of case three.
Welcome back.
We're not allowed to be here,
no? No, we don't want you here. This will be all good day.
Hey?
It's a nice sunny day.
I know. Well, it's going to turn into a nice sunny day, isn't it?
It is a nice sunny day already.
You okay, gents? Joe, Boris, you alright?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Nice one.
How come you only have two out of the three?
He doesn't know the other name. Morning, all. Morning, Sergeant.
So you get a flash at the main road, no lorries there, mate.
Yeah, I'll make sure that. I haven't seen anyone come up yet, so. Don't worry.
I used to hate Monday. Then Margaret Thatcher died and made Monday great again. But things like this, moments like this. Thank you, Margaret Thatcher, for making Mondays great again, but thank my brothers for making Monday morning pleasant.
And sisters,
yeah, of course.
Well, I'm back now.
Here we see the hunter-gatherers, known for a big...
So actually, have a neighbor blocked the road?
Yeah, TAU have just actually blocked the road.
So now TAU have blocked the road. So... There's no lorries here yet whatsoever. They haven't even passed the other way, so there's no obstruction. someone's just going to get a match, I believe. So guys, is there a specific reason why you're doing this lock-on?
Yeah, to do with police brutality last week. Thursday and Friday, thought they could just come in. When we first got here, there was pretty much not far of an agreement that we'd have 2 hours on a peaceful protest on this road. And 2 hours in, 2 hours out. And last week we had three walks or four walks in 20 minutes, and it's just not acceptable to a peaceful protest.
I think one walk was down to 15 minutes at one point.
Exactly, so we're making sure this morning that we
11 minutes in total. Alright, that's even worse than what I said then.
It's not just the fact of time as well, it's the way in which they do it, the manner in which they
I don't even walk down this road to my tent in 15 minutes.
As you can see, there's no businesses affected because there's 12 yards, they can come in and go on that way. We're in a perfect position to not interrupt anyone.
Tell them about the blocking from verge to verge. TAU are actually blocking from verge to verge.
Yeah.
People can pass on this highway
right
now.
You can't turn, but yeah.
but you can't get past the tactical aid unit, man.
They'll let them go through the yards, won't they, a bit, so I have to be aware that they will.
But they've also got through. One off down here, look. Further down. So they've got two vans blocking the road at two different...
It is unnecessary when they were letting residents go through the out through this thing here. Now they're blocking the house of the town.
Yeah, that's all right. You can go down 12 yards.
Yeah,
so as you can see, we have a lock on this morning.
Yeah,
this is a perfect place, mate, because there's not affecting anyone.
One of the police is affecting people.
Yeah. So we've got three people locked on.
You have to have the wheel, man.
You want me to step away from the sun? I was trying to stop you getting blinded.
I'll step out of your way as well for the sun, so you can have a bit of sun.
Louis, you alright, mate? You're not smiling much this morning. What do you reckon cheese says when it has its nose
up? As you can see, we've got the EG teams taking photos for evidence gathering. I'm not entirely sure you kind of need much evidence. The fact is, they lay down in the middle of the road. How you doing this morning?
Been eating bacon?
No, not this morning. It's not cold enough for a blanket this morning, is it?
Alright. I'm guessing here they come to make a sterile area. It looks like they're going to make a sterile area because TAU decided to jump out the vents.
Morning. I appreciate, obviously, this is part of your protest, but there's a couple of people waiting to go to work down there.
They can get by. 12 yards is open. This is part of the peaceful protest. This is why it's here, so we're not interrupting, so they can go down
12 yards.
There's about six people talking all at once here.
No, they can go down 12 yards. That's why we've left 12 yards open. So all the businesses can get it. Come and go. We've decided that.
We've left it like that on purpose.
If your van wasn't...
You're unwilling to move, is that what you're saying?
No,
it's a piece of protest.
There's another access there on the street.
Again.
You've got to get
through. Okay, I'm good. But I can't listen to six people all at once.
I've only got your word on that.
Are you willing to get up and move now just to let these people get to work? Because these people are going about their lives.
Why haven't you introduced yourself?
No, we're not interrupting anyone going to work.
A member of the public should always be involved with their arresting officer.
Okay, thank you.
May I have your number, Inspector?
Inspector, do you have a number, please?
Yeah, 8688.
Thank you very much.
There's a number but no name.
As you guys can see, there's three people locked on. That's the inspector's number, yep.
I got a picture, mate.
Inspector, no name, yep.
Lie down.
You put that in there.
Morning, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, who is going to act as welfare officer for these individuals?
Welfare officer.
You are. Okay. That will be you staying within the sterile area. Everybody else, if you should die, move down that way.
No, that's a welfare officer. Legal observer is different.
Everybody else, can you move that way for me, please? Okay? We're going to create a sterile area, so I'm
safe. Isn't this a public footpath, though?
Yeah, public footpath.
Isn't this a public footpath, like?
Just need to move further back, fella.
I'm just asking, but isn't this a public footpath?
Just need to move over there, please. Just need a safe environment for these lads and ladies to work.
Safe environment?
Just keep moving forward.
Fine, don't need to push me either. There's no reason to touch me like that, was there?
Just keep moving forward.
There's no reason to touch me like that, was there?
Just keep moving.
I am moving, aren't I? I'm a public footpath. I'm a public bus, so 1, 2, 3, 2, 8. There's no reason to punch me here, was there?
Where's the panic?
When I grew up, I was taught how to be responsible for myself and keep myself safe.
Yeah, it was respect.
I just can't find out when the sterile air is keeping me off and keep people up. Safe from what?
So as you guys can see, Lock-on's still there.
You get closer, I've been hugging you.
How far do you want us to walk down the back?
Calm down, mate.
We ain't doing the march yet.
Mate, calm down, mate. Sucks out of here, mate. All right. I know you get a bit giddy.
I mean, that's kind of far enough.
Very sterile now.
Yeah, it's very sterile.
Well done.
Did a good job there.
Not close to these guys.
Yep.
I come the protester removal team.
Yippee!
Hey, fella. Alright.
How are you doing? You okay?
If you didn't have a sign on your back, would nobody know who you are? I'm not picking up on
you. I don't know. Who's going to police the police? That's what I want to know. Who's going to police the police? I reckon. Yep.
That's the last thing we want to travel through for all the
countries.
Why have you got a different badge? Why is your badge still
gold? Everybody else's
badge.
Oh, no,
you've
got a different
badge. Why is
your
badge? Why is your badge?
How are you
doing this morning? 3-9. 3-0-9-3. How are you doing this morning?
I'm
the
number
2-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0 None of them are in a talkative mood. How you doing this morning? I'm actually... I'm alright, I was being quite polite, actually. How you going? Monday morning, it's the sun. You're just not used to me being polite, are you? That's what the problem is, isn't it? That's not polite, yeah. I am quite polite to you most of the time, you lot. In my own way. One and all, and yeah, the protest removal team's just turned up.
Putting people over the top of the lane in which they are blocking, in order to take names and addresses to bolster the statements for aggravated trespass charges. Phony
really?
Charges, phony police, phony everything, mate.
Why don't they just let them through, like, what's coming in? Why don't
they
come out all the way?
They need the charges, man.
Yeah.
They're desperate.
Well, they're just going blind on paperwork.
you have any sweets, we'd have a sweet car. You know what? I'd love all these savings for later. After I've had my dinner. Yeah. Oh, I might have some fish later, some mackerel or something. Some mackerel or something.
No, that's actually false.
False?
Yeah, it is.
What's that?
How fish is that?
I don't know.
It's a change, yeah.
What, a pregnant lady?
Yeah, pregnant lady. Well, I remember that.
You've got to look at stupid bylaws where you can't hang a bed out of a window.
Really? You can't throw a shower.
A pushchair is a four-wheel drive vehicle. Technically, it shouldn't be on the pavement.
Yeah,
you can still shoot a Welshman from certain parts of Chester on a Wednesday.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you know that 27 states in America that still allows you to
Dan! Can you see that caravan from here?
A caravan.
For any people that just joined, we have a lock on, so slide that lock on to see as you can fucking zoom in. I will 2 seconds. See protest removal teams there. 3 people have locked on. So see what happens now. As you can see, the protest removal team's already here. So I'm back out, but I saw they're actually cooled.
Hey, are you alright? You're right, though.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
Got to delay the lorries. Hey, careful, I've got 2 days trial.
Yeah, I've been friend with the rest of Saturn Arse as well twice. I've been asked by people on livestream, will you give livestream as a dance? I don't know, I'm just asking my questions here. Come on guys, dance? Been asked a question on there, would you dance for us? What, the TSG? Yeah, the TSG are boring. I gotta admit, I do miss London though, I do miss the TSG a couple of times, man. What's that? What, with the water cannons, yeah.
Help me.
There you go. It's all about. Morning, you lot. Welcome back to the normal lot.
Remember the dark side.
You're not looking for their eyes. Join it. You know you want to.
So, I've had people this morning lock on happened specifically because of what happened last week with the 15, I think 11, between 11 and 15 minutes I walked down, which is unacceptable. No one believes me, they are called the protest removal team. See, protest removal team, there you go. Hi, Diamond.
Don't they learn? They're still wearing fingerless gloves.
Yeah, I know, they haven't worked it out yet. It's not the most safest thing to wear. So here you go, this is specifically what happened last week, why this lock-on happened. I love, thanks for telling everyone on live stream, Kirsty. You stepped into the live stream, not me.
In the end, like, was that the figure?
Let's get all the officers' numbers, it's alright. Got 13552 16250 309 3093. I'm not getting the other ones in second once this vehicle gets through. So we're moving team van. Alright. We have number 16794 93. I can't see your numbers now. Can I have your number please then? Can I have your number please, Sergeant? Can you tell me it then? I cannot see your number from here. Stop being awkward. I can't see your number from here. Stop being awkward. Thank you. 9373 12328 5296.
Come on, get it off. Get the clothes off.
Not allowed to answer private calls on duty.
Get him online.
No, they're police. Protest removal team. What? They part of the TOU?
I'll be part of the extra department.
Yeah, I thought they were.
There's a part of the TOU that gets around, so I'm not
throwing arms at the fence. Get the drugs, they would murder the protectors!
We're late this morning.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
Joe, Boris, and someone else, I can't remember his name off the top of my head right now.
Rubbish, mate, rubbish.
What they're saying, we got to move. What they're saying, we got to move.
Political policing. They won't give us that shit, man.
What are they saying?
They give us nothing because they make it personal, that's why.
Are they saying we got to move?
No. Bullshit. Because there's a lock on, they want to get petty and not let us anywhere near it.
I just love direct action on Monday Look. Mornings.
Golf course! Golf course! Golf course! Yes!
She's learning the old things!
Elena comes back, I just want to come on the building, delay the cutting so that she can be escorted through.
Oh, I think they've already gone round.
When she comes back, then.
Oh, yeah, no problems.
Mr. Barton, you haven't started.
Sir?
Mr. Barton, you haven't started.
So you got three people locked on, Joe, Boris, and someone else, I can't remember his name off the top of my head, so...
Are we actually cutting now?
I think so, yeah. Well, this direct action this morning was specifically about what happened last week with the push down within between 11 and 15 minutes. No, because I'm walking up and down asking questions, so it's alright. I'm zoomed in anyway, so they can see it from here anyway. Cheers, I'm done. No arrests yet, but three will be made very shortly once these are out. Yeah. There will be three arrests minimum today due to this. So we will see what happens after. But this was a direct result of a few days last week's push and shove down the road within 15 to 20 minutes. So this is what this is specific about. And yeah, I don't walk from the top of the road to my tent in about, I walked at 10 minutes, so that's not a good day. So, in and out in 15 minutes is quite a lot. Very, very, very quick, and no right to protest. So,
we're escorting someone through while they're cutting. We just refused our girl to go through. It's over there, that one.
Thanks to everyone that's joining our live stream this morning. It's a nice sunny day here. And direct action in the morning is always a wonderful thing. Piccadilly went good. I did a minute and a bit speech for someone asked me to about the charity thing, and I basically declared war on the GMP. So, which is normal for me on a daily basis, isn't it? I told the GMP if they want to fight, they've got one. So you know me, man. I'm going to just zoom out a bit and see the GU is still lined up. No signs of wagons yet, I've not even seen them come off the road yet, but that'll be double. Again. No problems, you're welcome, guys. So yeah, the protest removal team's there now. Chiseling their way in to one of the arm locks, I believe. You're not problems, Wesley, man. Like I said, though, the campaign will stand out for every campaign against police brutality. As far as I'm concerned, we're all in this together. Cheers, guys. You know, main thing is get it out as much as you can. They could, what they've probably done is, because I'm guessing they would have been en route by this point, they would have been told to pull into some place, and I guess it's, I don't know if the stadium's big enough for them. They may close it off specifically for the lorries. I know they're stopped at an overnight service stations around here for trucks, so they could still be there, but we'll find out. No problems, guys, we're always here to get the word out. Obviously, I wasn't here specifically to be anti-police, much as my belief in police wasn't anyway when I started here, but I never came here specifically to deal with the GMP, but they've made that the battle themselves, as far as I'm concerned. So I'm now standing fully against fracking and against the GMP's brutality. That's my plan. Alright. Hey, Joan. Yeah, another lock on. These aren't the most serious charges. I mean, I'm on semi-serious charge, which I didn't do, which was assault. So I wasn't even there at the time, but that's what they've got me for. So, you know, wait and see. It's intimidation. Yeah, probably, yeah. I was on site, but I was in the T-turn at the time, and it was supposed to happen at the gate, so I still need a good reach. You know, stop them anyway. Their tactics are to scare us, so, and none of this that's happening. I don't know, come down to Barmoss, we don't have much of a protest right at the moment. Absolutely, man. I heard, man. Cheers, Roy. I'll have a look at that once. Obviously, this finishes and I'll give it a read. I heard about something happening in the White House area. I'm out in there. Everyone does their part. That's all that matters to us.
We've already got one.
For people that just come on not sure what's going on, we have a lock on this morning. Three people locked on. Yeah. And this lock on, as Joe said at the beginning, was specifically from Thursday's and Friday's police actions. I mean, yeah, if anyone can obviously rip these off, do what they want with them, do it. I obviously am limited, obviously being on site. I can't actually do anything. I can only see the live stream. I have no access to my Mac or anything like that at the moment, so can't do anything to share it on any other platform. Cheers, I'll pass it on once I get to speak to them, which will be tonight outside Swinton Police Station. Cheers, Ian, and morning. Retweet out what I don't, down, rip it somehow off Bamboo's, upload it somewhere else. Don't care. Let's just get it out there as far as I'm concerned. That's all that matters, isn't it?
We used to be a big gang, didn't we? But we're not so big anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, basically, Vanessa, this action was in response of the police pushing and brutality over the last week. Obviously, not having the right to protest, so this action was deliberately, it's basically aimed at that to allow us to protest. And hi Vanessa as well. And hi Martin. Cheers, man. So just a bit. That's no probs. Guys, let's just get out of there, as far as I'm concerned, don't care. Not so quite dry anymore, because some very good bright spark decided to put a pallet on top of it with nails and put a massive hole for the tarpaulin. So we're going to deal with that after this, while it's dry and sunny. So it has been leaking a bit, but we get there. Yeah, I know, but Foxy.
I've been losing my phone.
Oh, I can't believe that happened, man. When was you last have it?
I had a bus stop last night with Harry Fahari. I can't remember using it.
or bus stop?
Outside Red Bus in Manchester.
Ah, shit, man.
We're looking for the 67 bus, so we might have just on the bus.
Ring up the bus company.
It was on the go, well,
they might have hanged him, man.
The bus company and see if everybody's hanging with him, man.
What are we on time now? Give me a second. Once people quit. 46 minutes.
Who?
46 minutes. Yeah, yeah, but it was probably just a bit more. I would say 47 because I didn't come down. I didn't notice it straight away. Nah, man, that's good. I can't believe they're still wearing fingerless gloves, man, you know, after what happened.
Yeah.
They're silly enough to wear fingerless gloves, but you know.
I just think the generator doesn't even agree.
I just have to go and get some more, won't I?
Evidence,
I just told him in here. Just said it's evidence. I'll try and listen to that in. Are you fixed, I've been told?
What?
Vanessa said, ask Foxy if he is fixed. I don't know, what's that mean, Vanessa? He's asking what it means. Are you, does that mean you're better? I'll wait until then, yeah. Oh, you said you were nearly broken.
Oh, yeah.
You're good now? Or are you still broken? It's kind of fixed. We're getting back to fixing. Yeah, he's lost his spine, unfortunately, at the moment. We're trying to deal with it. Enjoy away. It's all right. So far back because it's a sterile area. Whatever that bloody means. Yeah, whatever that means, these down a sterile area. Yeah. I don't know. Again.
I know it's always a gamble with
this. We're not big fans of MEN, are we, at the moment? Mainly
there
not, mate. Yeah, they pulled one of them, though, didn't they?
But, you know, the word's got to get out.
It is, yeah.
At least half the point doing this.
Absolutely, yeah. Yeah. I'll let her know in a minute. She's just this bit, I'll let her know. I need to get one of these things to hold my bloody camera up. My arm's aching already. I agree, Ian. It's still going on, I believe. Some signs were taken, I believe, and a pumpkin was taken as well, so, I wasn't aware they're still there, though. For anyone that's just joined, it's not entirely sure what's going on. This morning there was a lock-on on Barton Moss Road. The lorries haven't even turned up yet. And they're not actually in sight. Specifically, this one action was against the police from last week actions. They haven't turned up yet.
Alright.
I'm guessing when they did the lock on, they probably rang them up and holded them off. Yeah, it does make a change actually having sun out. The court date is this Thursday, for eviction court date. So we'll wait and see. Really, that'd be an interesting thing. But Crime Commissioner, maybe a whitewash is normal because they're all bent as hell. I don't have any trust in this system. That would be nice seeing. So far we're on 53 minutes, so round up to about 55 minutes because I wasn't here on time. I was getting something to eat. Yeah, Friday morning was ultra quick. And I ducked out on the way back half of it because I got pushed and shoved into a bramble bush. And okay, you're trying to get me.
Alright.
Yeah, nearly 1 hour, yeah. Really? That says a lot, doesn't it? Even corrupt motherfuckers. Alright, cheers man, much as I hate MEN.
funny is the white car comes out of the exit up there in a minute. It's just that car goes through here for the radar. So we haven't had any need to stop people going to work this morning.
Three. Three. Sorry, oh, my legs are seizing up now. Fuck now. Yeah, we do actually need more people down there.
Streaming it,
yeah. Yeah, live streamed, yeah. That's 1 hour. See, you're still there. They have nice blue trousers. It's 1 hour now. So yeah. it's 1 hour technically because I started like a couple minutes late because I was getting myself some tweet. Yeah, no party needed. I'm obviously waiting to see what happens on Thursday. I'm hoping we get an adjournment again. Let's see what happens. Mm. Morning. They let other people through though, but they were gonna let you through anyway. They came up to me and said they'll let you through later.
Later, they wanted to be there.
Yeah,
but the last
saw my
blue
thing after you've gone 5 minutes.
Huh? That's not good, Brian.
5 minutes after you
end,
they escorted
us
through.
I
make a complaint.
Do you want to hold this for 5 minutes while my arm's killing me? That's hard, I'm just leaving for a sec, guys, and letting Lorena take over.
Just hang that way. Hold that for me, Brian. My arm's killing me.
Is Selena live streaming now? Yeah, I'm here like sound nasal, so I'm not going to talk much. Just his hand is tired. I can't do it at the moment, Vanessa.
Ha ha ha! I don't think I can click on it while live streaming. I don't even know how to live stream. Oh, thank you, Vanessa. What do you want me to say? Nothing much is happening. I'm not singing, I can't sing. I don't know any jokes. Singing for me, it's great. Don't have to do anything. No, you can sing for me. I'm not tiny. I'm actually the size. I'm not a midget. In the live stream, I get bullied. I know I'm lovely. Yeah, size 8 feet, okay? I got giant man feet. No, no one can get to camp. You have to walk for the golf course. Takes like 15 minutes. We can't really see. They want me to sing. They want me to do stuff. I don't want to do anything. I'm not a hobbit. German para boot, actually, Gore-Tex. They're not hairy. I'm not showing you my feet. I'm not live streaming my feet. Tris, they're teasing me about my feet. They're teasing me about my feet. They say my feet are big and hairy. Everybody. Heavy eyelids, what?
I've just seen the one that broke my nose.
No! No hair!
Have they got anyone else yet? I think
one Boris, maybe one out of Boris.
No one's shaving my feet.
Oh no, we've got one out, Joe's out.
Oh, they just caught Joe through. There he is. Free. Yep. Joe! Vanessa sends a love! We love you, Joe Vine! Go, Joe Vine! Joe Vine! Joe Vine! Joe Vine! Go, Joe Vine! Andy and Boris. You can tell it's Boris because it's bright orange.
Go! Andy!
Good job, yeah, Andy. Whose feet? No one can see my feet. Ooh, where's my foot? There you go. Putting stilettos on. What do you think this is? America's not the Next Top Model. They're calling me toe beard. My toes are beard. They don't, that's a lie. I don't have hairy toes. Oh no, you can't make that a hashtag. They come in the
Thank you. 30 people here, I think. Please don't trend Barton beer. No, no lorry. We're assuming and been told to wait. Woo, fancy master. They've been bullying me.
Who was?
Everyone.
You've been bullying Alina, guys. Fair play to you. I'm back now, anyway.
Tell me a fairy, please. Tell them I don't have fairy, please. I don't have fairy, please.
Sorry, guys, I just needed a break. My arm was killing me. So is there, hang on 2 seconds, if someone, everyone stops chatting for 2 seconds, I can try and zoom in. There you go, that's Joe behind there, Vanessa. No, they've sterile area, so I'm now blocked from going anywhere close, so I have to zoom in. No handcuffs yet, but I'm guessing they will once they come in back of the van, but we'll see. Ah, cool. Cheers, man. You might want to hold off though until Thursday, until we know what's going on. Don't want to send anything to the camp if and then we're not here. So, unless there's a house you can send it to. I don't want stuff being delivered here and then it goes due to that. Zoom out a bit now, okay, so what's going on then? And Joe's moved somewhere. I'm guessing he's moved to the other side of the van. I know you did, man, don't worry about it. What happened there? Absolutely, the more streams the better. Different angles, different places. One could have been further across the other side and so forth. Unfortunately for me, I'm not well liked by the police, so I'm not really going to get any special treatment by them into the area, thanks to my comments previous to them. No, as far as I'm aware, I'm the only live streamer on site this morning. It's normally me and Brian. And yeah, oh yeah, and sorry, yeah, Dalway loves me because he kind of thought I stuck my middle finger up to him, which I didn't. I put my thumb up to him, and it was quite funny on Friday. Yeah, I know Brian's here, man. So I mean, Brian's normally here, filming with me. And he is unfortunately handcuffed as well. No, it's, if they believe he's afraid, they should cuff him. He's no threat. There's no reason to cuff him.
Well, they didn't cuff us. Why didn't
you hear? Obviously, I won't pull him all the way down because I'm leaving the other bit, so I'm going to go ahead back. So, yeah, it's winning tonight for these three, definitely three. So, these three are definitely going to be in swimming. I'm now going to head back up because obviously. I'll let him know when we see him outside Swindon Police Station. They still cutting the other two out?
Yeah.
Oh my god. They still got another two to go. And they're still cutting. I don't know who is the guy with the camera. There's a guy with the something pro camera. Who's he from? I don't know. If you walk down there, he's got like a Sony Pro camera, no one knows who he is. Oh. Sean. Sorry, guys. Let me see, hang on, I'll see if I can. He's gone on the thing. I'll let him know as soon as he's free from cells tonight. I'll make sure he gets a very warm welcome from. And thanks from you as well. This is Voyage. Is he in the van now? Is he in the van? Yeah, it's great to see people's parents fully supporting us. We're up to 1 hour and 30 minutes nearly. And we still actually haven't had any sign of any lorries yet at all, so I'm not entirely sure where they are yet. So obviously once this finishes I will come off the stream and wait to see what happens. They'll be here shortly, but not straight away. I'm still waiting for two more to be Sorry guys, I'm just checking out stuff at the same time. Making sure I'm at the Lego stuff. Oh, thank you.
Put my pocket for that.
Oh god, I'm in chocolate. This is wonderful policing. This action wasn't great. This action was in response to Thursdays and Fridays. Mainly for Friday's wonderful policing. And our alright. Which we only did 11 to 15 minutes. No. She was offside though.
Yeah, I know she was flashing her ears though. She's fucking down this morning. I don't know. She's also going down south, isn't she? The rest of my...
Maybe, yeah, maybe that's the reason then. I don't know.
So you've not heard anything?
No. Was it... So it just happened in streaming, I haven't known. Yeah, he's back.
He's going to push me far with me.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Tactical assistant.
I'd like to engage with you. I went to the comments there.
They love using my name, they're always using my name. It's like, how are you doing, Tristan?
I've heard that.
You're not, it's like, I don't give you permission to use my name.
No, I've heard it, it's good to say.
Hi, Rebecca. You know what, it's a beautiful day for a lock-on. The sun is shining, pretty much blue sky all over us. And we're on an hour and a half now.
Yep.
So, you know, where they push us down in between 11 and 15 minutes on Friday, hey, this is what you get. I'm honest, my declare war on GMP on at the Andy Granger thing, which is quite funny. Never declare war with GMP.
We are today.
What's that?
We are today, we're going
to... Absolutely, we're declaring war on them. They started it, we weren't the ones starting it.
We didn't set the fire. Yeah,
Thursday,
Friday.
Hey, they were warned, and it's classed as peaceful direct action. That's how we respond with it. That's what we do, guys. Peaceful.
Nobody getting
hurt. I have my own views on direct action. As far as I'm concerned, smashing a building or something like that, if a person doesn't get hurt,
yep.
As far as I'm concerned, that's not a problem. If a person gets hurt, you know, there is an issue to a point. But, property damage and stuff like that, stopping this machine from working, I don't, you know.
I bet they'll be looking at you today, Tristan, so be a bit careful.
Of course they are.
and so I got live stream. So if I do get in, it's still going
to
be live stream.
I know on Friday they were definitely after you.
Yeah, they were after me on Thursday.
Yeah.
Thursday after they kept grabbing me. Then Friday definitely, because they TAU refused me at exit at the top.
Saw you getting off the top.
Had to run around the side.
Yeah.
So. But they can do what they want, you know, intimidation don't work. And that's all they've got. And the only thing they've got left is intimidation and scare tactics and...
Well, I've already asked the sergeant and I've asked a few of the TA officers why you're actually here. There's no reason for you to be deployed here today, but not why you're actually here. No with your chances.
Yeah, absolutely.
Just smile.
Yeah.
That young guy that's smiling assassin, I can't stand that guy. You know that young TA?
Yeah.
Don't get aggressive for you once.
Oh yeah, they all get aggressive. Me, they don't like me big time.
I don't see him today, but he's got real issues.
They've all got issues with me. I don't know why.
No,
I'm a lovely guy.
He's got issues with himself.
Yeah, I'm a lovely person once you get to know me.
So what I can't tell is why we're being blacked out here by the press.
Yeah. Vanessa, the convoy hasn't even arrived yet. We've not even seen it pass up yet at all today yet. So I'm guessing they diverted them temporary and either they're either at Salford Reds or they went back to their
HQ
holding
yeah.
place where they were last night.
Vanessa
Vines, I'm asking.
Hi Vanessa, love you.
That's one of our great locals. So yeah, and there's no wagons anywhere near here yet.
Yeah, yeah.
He is a great man, they're all great down here. Once this lock-on's finished, I reckon the TAU will come barging in and get these lorries down ASAP, because we've already cost them, by that point, 2 hours. Alright, cheers Marcus, that'd be cool, because that's the... My arm's aching at some point. I need a phone and... But we need, definitely need streamers down here. Obviously the police are after me specifically at the moment, because... I don't know why, maybe because I hate them so much. And I don't keep my opinions to myself. I guess maybe it's because I call them Nazi thugs as well. I'm so bloody, yeah, I agree, I am rude to them. Well, they deserve it. If they didn't start beating my brothers and sisters up, I wouldn't be rude to them. So guys, there's not much going on at the moment, and on the angle I was at, I couldn't really see the other people being cut out, so... Just standing back a bit now. So, absolutely every streamer is important as far as I'm concerned. Everyone has their own style. I will actually interview you, that's a good point, I'll do that in a minute. I keep forgetting to do that one actually. I'm like a reporter of action. I like action. is. We love you all guys as well. We actually having the TAU officer laugh. Oh my god.
Yeah.
this one turned
up and we said he's greedy.
Yeah.
And these two said yeah to a T.
7-4, so it has to be 7.
Yeah. You got happy, grumpy, greedy, bashful.
Oh yeah, what's in? What's this one?
What, this one? I don't know about this one yet.
Twatty.
what about the sergeant at the back?
The sergeant at the back?
Yeah, that one, twatty.
What 7-4 could he be?
Dopey?
No, that's this one here.
Oh, good dopey. I don't even know the 7 dwarves, man.
Somebody give me a list of your group's where
Livestreamers, tell us the 7 dwarves.
Boats are coming in.
I will in a minute. Ugly. I'm not reading the sum of these off.
The Wicked Queen, this one.
The Wicked Queen.
I'm not allowed to read half of these off, guys. Come on.
It's okay, I can. I didn't want to read them.
I'll be watching anyway.
Yeah, but I ain't saying half of these words. I've already been warned many times.
So we want a list of pre-approved swear words.
Oh yes, good point.
Yeah, what's our list of swear words?
But definitely what a swear word is.
Can you say bum?
Yeah.
Bum.
Hey.
Oh man.
Alright, there's Marcus, he's already made it down.
You have got over feet.
Alright, that's Lynn as well, just in case no one's seen what she looks like.
Right, I've just asked
hairy feet as well.
I will try and live stream, I'll see if it'll work now. Cause,
Come on, play up here.
Get a load of you, see the
sound.
Are
we still there that I kind of announced that? Because like, the song idiot made me announce the occupation of the GMP airport.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be held responsible for that, aren't I? I declared war on GMP, so I also did an occupation.
What is it?
I just heard a wireless from there to connect to it.
No, my wireless doesn't do that.
How are you?
I never would have thought doing live streaming before this. It's quite enjoyable now. You're gonna play some music, Darren? As you can see, the weather looks lovely. Sun is shining, blue sky. Ryan says, hi Amanda.
Hi. I just saw a gangbang.
Right, Let me know next time so I can say adult material's coming next time.
Yes, yes.
This is a family friendly.
A family friendly.
This is my live stream. It's not family friendly whatsoever. I'm the one swearing, family. Morning, everyone. I'm alright, thank you. Thank you, though. I have, yeah. That's it. Alright, Marcus is live streaming also, so you can watch his as well. So you can watch both files if you want. Because you can split screen them, can't we, at some point? I'm not worked out how to do that yet.
You're looking at Chris talking to yourself.
And you're looking at Marcus talking. That's just freaky, man.
Whoever's live streaming now, please share it.
I'm not saying that, man.
What?
Everyone's being rude to people. This is a family-friendly stream, guys. Be nice.
Don't care if the GMP are watching.
I love the GMP, and I think GMP are an amazing bunch of people.
I don't.
Just hard-working people, you know. I love them to bits.
Tristan's an informer.
Realistically, I hate the GMP as much as I hate every other police force.
Can you be a favour, just tell them all, tell whoever's one's watching at the moment, I need to share my link.
Alright, share
my Facebook.
Marcus has got here, so share away, guys, so we get the info out from different angles. Share, you know as it goes. And we got, if Tigger moves out of the way, we can film some. Tigger's now.
Are you a copper or something?
Tigger's doing his angry face at me again.
Alright, Tig.
We got Darren playing some music, hopefully. Tigger! You're a cop, I've been told on air. You're a cop on air.
Who said that?
Brian.
Brian.
Tigger's a cop.
Brian. Go and take your face for a dump.
Be nice now, come on everyone, be nice. This is
I didn't say a swear word,
this
I said
good,
dump.
This is a nice live stream. This is family friendly live stream.
We got Jam start playing guitar today.
What name are you streaming under?
What's
your name?
Diamond Marcus.
Diamond Marcus, I believe it is. I mean,
I've got 7 viewers now.
Cool, man. You taking requests, Darren? I'm getting requests on here.
Really?
Yeah, already, mate, already. One love, that's what I've been told so far. I'm going to say, are you in the jukebox?
No, I am.
Alright, do you want some money?
I was thinking more. I'm going to get a bit more topical
today. Let's go for it. Different angles. Oh! Oh!
Oh,
shall not crack. Thou shall not break.
You know you don't want to be. One of them's going to come back past us in a minute.
Hello. Hi.
I know, it wasn't this warm last night, was it? Like I say, everyone share, I don't mind, do what you want. Here comes one of them now. One of them's coming through. I'll follow him, stay here, I'll follow him. Here comes one of them. Woo! How you feeling, man? How you feeling? Can you let Joe know his mom says she's proud of him? Yeah, he's in the van, I think, so.
Well done. Peace, love it, Andy.
What's the charge, officers?
Was that a nice one?
Yeah, we could
do it. What
we'll do
is when he's in the back, you know, like with Joe.
Joe, your mum says she's proud of you. Your mum says she's proud.
Yeah.
What's the charge, guys? What's he been charged with? Who's the arresting officer? So we got 11553 and 15958, which were the two people that were escorting him. Are we allowed to know what he's been arrested for? Is it aggravated trespass?
If you ask Andrew, you can tell.
Andrew, what have you been arrested for?
I don't know. Oh!
What's he been arrested for, officer? 11553. Somebody might know.
Guys, what's he been arrested for?
Yeah!
We'll see you at Swinton later. We'll see you all at Swinton. Right, Joe's in that one there.
Power!
Well, that's two down, one more to go. Oh, hang on, I'll just tell them, sorry, and I'll also tell you in this. Joe! Vanessa also says she loves you. There you go, guys. Am I like kind of a dating thing these days? Alright. I'll go back to the beginning now. Yeah, I don't mind. I love everyone. And here comes the next one, I think, actually. Here comes Boris. Here comes Boris. I walk back down with him as well. How you doing, Boris? What? If they told you what you've been arrested for,
yeah? Yeah, what have you been arrested for? Aggravated trespass. Where have you taken to? Swinton police station.
We'll see you later.
You're supposed to tell them what they're supposed to be arrested before you arrest them. So I have to find out what they've been arrested for before the police find them. Yeah, arresting for absolutely outrageous clothing. Power. Everyone loves you, Boris.
Power to the people.
Hi, Dan.
People got the power. Getting stronger by the hour.
Who can say this word?
What word? I think that says spasible.
Spasible, it means thank you in Russian.
Oh, nice one. Spasible. Special.
Boris, is it something called spasible mean anything? I don't know.
Too many.
Festival. Alright, then. Love you, Boris!
Love you, man!
We love you all three of you!
We'll see you soon!
Little
face in the window there on the hook. That's Joe in the window, So where's the lorries there?
Yeah, where's the lorries, man?
Well, guys, that's it at the moment, so... The live stream may stop temporary while I'm waiting for these lorries. There's nothing really going to happen now. So... I think that was... Once everyone stops chatting, I can tell how long it was. I can't tell when they were chatting. 1 hour and... So basically 2 hours so far. It's pretty much 2 hours of delays. and Loris haven't even arrived anywhere now yet. That's another three down. So, I'm going to come off a little bit, guys, and then restream once everything kicks off again. So, and try and charge my battery up slightly so we have more battery ready. And then,
I've stopped live streaming.
Back live streaming as soon as we get the go on where the lorries are. Unless, what, I'll walk down there first and see what's happening first. And if nothing's going on, then obviously I'll come off live stream and then be back as soon as possible. So, love you guys a lot. See you later. Oh, I ain't going yet. I'll just wait for all this to settle down. What's going on? What I'm going to do, I'm going to come off a bit so I just charge something up, get something sorted, and then I'll be back for you guys ASAP. Alright. Alright, we're back already because the truck's already come in. So, not entirely sure what they're planning on doing here. Everyone through the field! They're not. We have a right to protest. Field! Field! Guys, everyone through the field! Field! They're not allowing us to now protest whatsoever. They're actually blocking the entrance to the thing. Through the field, go through the field, man. We have a right to protest. This is disgusting. Tig! Tig! Right, we're not even at a protest now. They've just now... Inspector, that's a disgrace.
No, that was three individual protests.
That's a disgrace, Inspector. You know it.
Everyone else here on site
has
completely stripped their
rights.
If you've got an issue with it, obviously,
Inspector,
you're
going to
right in, okay?
Inspector, that's a disgrace. That's the Inspector, that's a disgrace to this country. Inspector, you're going to get response to that later now. Right.
That's
right, we can have some more fun now. Don't worry about it. Don't. If that's the game you guys want to play, that's it. You guys have made your cards now. You guys have shown your cards. Expect more fun now for this. Every day, more day, and not just in Barton Moss anymore. You'll be dead, yeah. Inspector, that's disgusting!
Inspector, how long are we going to be detained here? How long are we going to be detained?
Why are we detained? Inspector, why are we detained? Why are we detained? They ain't getting out. Right. Inspector, you've just declared war now. That's fine by me. Yeah, go away. That's a disgrace. Disgrace. Guys, you're gonna lose now for this big time. Expect stuff now, that's it. You're gonna result. That's disgusting, Inspector. We do disagree. We do disagree. Inspector, we do disagree totally. Why not, Inspector?
I'm not in possession of that information, okay?
Who made the call, Inspector? Inspector, who made that decision?
Sorry?
Who made that decision?
I don't know who the commander needs to
Can you not find out for us?
Inspector,
can you find out for me?
Inspector,
I'm asking you a question. Can you find out for me? Can you find out for me? Inspector, can you find out for me?
Right.
Alright, that's... If that's what they want to play, that's fine with me.
Would have been another
15
minutes,
I Yeah. The truck basically looks like what happened as soon as the last person was freed. They gave the signal for them to go. TAU were already ready waiting. And they didn't even let, they just blocked the road like they were doing the thing, and that's it. And I'm not even allowed to know who actually gave that order. They will be getting that, a response will be had about this. Don't worry about it. We delayed them for 2 hours and that's it. They decided not to allow us to have our right to protest. They allowed 3 people to protest with their lock on and we had no rights whatsoever. So that's 4 minutes or something. That's disgusting. You guys are going to pay for that.
I came here today. Whatever the camp decided to do with that lock-on was nothing to do with the local residents. The local residents were here today, and like they have always been from day one, to protest about the vehicles coming into Wiregas. You've denied me my human rights this morning to stand here and walk the trucks in, have you not? Because you did not allow me to go on there.
Let me just speak up first. I'm happy to give you an explanation. If everybody shouts at me at
right,
them,
okay, go on,
okay,
then.
I'll give you the explanation and I'll walk away.
Go on,
conversation. My job, okay, is to facilitate, one, peaceful protest. Secondly, it was also to facilitate people going about their lawful business and to get to their employment, including people that work in this particular area here and local residents. Okay, this morning, for over 2 hours, that road has been blocked. And actually, we have facilitated a peaceful protest this morning for 2 hours and allowed you to make your point.
There's no time limit on protest. There's no time limit on protest. Inspector, you're going to regret that. Inspector, you're going to regret that decision.
What was your facilitation?
You will regret that.
What was your facilitation?
They don't care anyway.
Hey, how can I help you?
They're going to regret that, so it's fine. Pretty much because they had the 2 hours, that's everyone's protest.
Yeah.
And the fact it was 2 hours, they're saying the protest has a limit now on the time limit. So we've been told, anyone that's watching, protests now have a time limit, so don't dare go over the time limit of any protest, because that's now what we're getting here in Manchester. The right to protest is limited to a time clock depending on what the inspector and chief inspectors want and what they've been given orders to do at the thing, and then they drive off. They've actually driven off quite speedy.
Look at it.
Out of the way, because to get out of the way of the questions.
He knows he's guilty, that's why.
So there you go. This is what happens. And I will upload my thing. I'm just coming off now and I will upload my streams right, or the extra content right now, so nothing else to show you now, guys, so I'm coming off now. Alright, guys, just to let you know, some of us have come down to GMP headquarters, the GIMP's headquarters, FUG's headquarters, whatever you want to call them anyway, don't care, arseholes, whatever, and we're coming down to look at our friends who are occupying GMP, specifically of their brutality and FUG-nish behaviour. So, and we've got evidence gathered already. So, these are the ones we know.
No. Yes. One of them is.
One of them is one of them we know, so we're going to have some fun now.
Cool.
Hello.
You're right.
How you doing, Bernard?
Good, yeah.
You set up a smoke to tell you all to.
Welcome again, EGTs. How you guys doing? How you guys doing down here? Do you like a little...
Hey, what are you doing?
Imagine seeing you lot here, innit? Do you like a little occupation?
Yeah.
This occupation's direct response.
Who got after testing? You can't string a sentence together. You're on this fellow, you got to.
Oh, you're harsh. Dan, do you wonder why we're here? I did one yesterday. I must speak. I declared war on the GMP yesterday.
Rest of us.
So I'm keeping quiet.
It's too warm today for yellow.
Is it warm today?
It's nice and warm today.
So I'm going to crack on what we've got.
You across the building?
No.
Slammer, yeah, right.
See you later, gents.
We'll see you back at the mosque in a bit, won't we?
Well, yeah, I'm going back there now. If I'm
not we'll see you back there. We'll see you there. We'll see you there for the beating later. We'll give you a just let us know when you're ready to beat us to later on, all right? I'll live stream you all giving me a kick in again.
Right, I need to get some phone calls.
So as you guys see, we've got GMP sign, GMP are brutal, violent and corrupt, and it's got justice for barmaster.org.uk and BAM, and justice for barmast, Facebooking at justice for BM. So this is us outside GMP headquarters. It's quite hot out here, so I'm just going to take my coat off, so bear with me, guys. No, not really. Oh, right, yeah, okay, I'll have my photo taken then. As you can see, GMP headquarters, Great Manchester Police headquarters. You better play with us, guys. It's looking. I reckon we go at the front. Fuck them. Go to the top.
Do you want to get the tent
in?
And then he can get that.
Just stand up there. They ain't gonna do shit, are they? Got it. Has it been a lot?
Yeah, no,
good man, it's all good.
Has it really?
Yeah. The police liaison team is supposed to be heading your way at some point, we've been told. Has the liaison officers come down yet?
Yeah, they were out first thing before they came down to Barton.
Have they been back here? Because they were
posted. The guy's been out as well.
They said they were going to come back.
Yeah, get on there, mate. We're from Barton Moss, and obviously we're now having a go at the GMP for their brutality and beating us all down there, so we're taking to them now. It's like camera's aiming at them.
Hello. The most
documented protest ever, isn't it? Yeah. Just talking to Ratio when he's human a bit, because you might have a cup of tea. Nah. Yeah. Alright, guys, this is the tents outside the headquarters. If you just bear with me for 2 seconds, I'm just going to take my coat off. Sorry guys, I was just taking my coat off then, because it's levy pointing today. So we can get a lot more tents on here, guys, as you can see. So I reckon GMP coming at you at some point very soon.
What I have been trying to do, well,
so you know.
Just so you know what
happened. So you got two tents at the moment.
Just let that evidence governor about my 30 mates who are coming down to the tents and the four caravans
we've got. Yeah. So we got, as you can see, we got a lot of space to put a few more tents. So you know, obviously, guys, let's get down there, get some more tents. Let's give it to the GMP a bit.
The headline, GMP occupied.
Serves them right, doesn't it, really?
Certainly does.
If they didn't want to be occupied, they shouldn't come down heavy on us at Barton Moss. I say we go into the building and occupy it. So, here's a nice CCTV van. Obviously, they've been told to move that van so we can get the camera on us better.
Yeah, just have to turn it on.
Yeah, so now they're going to turn the camera on because you couldn't see us from the angle it probably was at. So, so now obviously they're going to turn the thing off. I am surprised though, there's not many CCTV cameras out here. Yeah, absolutely.
How can you sell what you don't have? That's a big question.
Yeah, lads.
What's that mean?
No, I don't at all. No, absolutely. Yes.
And Lord John Brown came on to the BBC to talk about Quadrilla, because he's now CEO of Quadrilla, since he was ousted from BBC some years ago. And they were just saying, oh, it must feel really sad to have to pack the things after being dethroned from CEO from such a large company. But they didn't mention anything about hydraulic fracturing or coal bed methane or anything, so it's a bit weird, I suppose.
What about the village in Germany?
I can't remember the name of the village, but apparently they've been fracking there for 12 years. And they use polyurethane pipes that were properly lined to prevent the seepage of the chemicals going up into the land.
Where's that?
I'm not sure, it's the link I watched.
Pennsylvania?
No, it was in Germany.
All right.
So you'd think that the health and safety and regulations for EU would be sufficient to prevent all of that toxicity leaking up into the rural landscape.
Yeah, because you only extract about 20%.
Yeah.
The rest of it just goes...
Over 12 years, that's all leached up, and out of a town of about 30 people, 10 people have got cancer now. And they can't graze their animals, they can't drink their water.
There's 400 animals in, I think it's in the Pennsylvania state, one of those. And in the first 8 to 9 months, about half of them is going to be part animals. It's all born with deformity.
Deformity and
deformity.
Yeah.
And then after about the next 8 to 9 months, they're kept in their livestock for 3 hours.
But then again, it's the same drop. The diet comes off the...
Make us all in the field zone.
I'm sure they're not trying to kill
us.
They wouldn't.
Yeah. I didn't know that, but I did it.
Yeah, sorry guys, we're outside GMP headquarters at Norton Heath, was it called?
Newton Heath.
Building there.
Beautiful day, the sun is
and
good.
Also building there is also GMP. And we also have a tent there and three tents here. So as far as we're concerned, we're not going anywhere yet. This is our answer to the GMP, you know, we'll do lock-ons, we'll do civil disobedience. And we're occupied outside their headquarters, so it's called game on as far as I'm concerned.
We're living rent-free in their head.
Yeah. The GMP wanted to fight and we promised them one, so here we are, right outside the front door. So, yeah, sorry guys, my signal's really low. I don't think the GMP like me that much anymore. So, yeah, they've got their CCTV van now. Over here ready for us, so they can see what we're doing, as always. So, this is just a quick live stream, guys, because nothing's really happening here yet. It's just we pop down, show support for the people that have set up camp here for us. So, I'm going to come off and then get ready to head back to the mosque for the trucks out. Alright. Sorry I'm late, I was too busy occupying GMP. Alright. Oh, quality. I'm back now. So we were too busy occupying the headquarters of GMP. Late! I was occupying the headquarters.
This is happening all over our country. How are you
going to
police all the different sites?
They're going to
have one of these.
It's a footpath, isn't it? It's a footpath, right? No, I'm not. I think you're in my way. It's a public footpath. You
maybe
can go past me.
You need to slow down a
you
bit.
Can go. You can pass me anytime. See, look. There you go. Can I walk past you, please?
Come on. Keep moving.
I am moving, last time I checked. Your line's a bit pathetic here, guys. Look at this. It's really
they're
pathetic,
pushing.
This line.
Oh, it's even worse. They're kind of pushing forward ahead of the rest of the line.
Yeah, these two.
And you lot are a bit eager, ain't you, now? Your headquarters look really lovely, by the way, guys. Your headquarters is great. It's been occupied by us lot. Because you're all nothing but Nazi scum. What, Nazi or scum? Well, I'm on. No. Oh, sorry, fascist. Yeah, tell me the list of saying I'm not read every single one of them off. Oh, where's the TOU this afternoon? Where's TOU? Where's the big fogs? Yeah, come on guys, you're a bit eager today, aren't you? You're a bit eager now. This is a bit fast paced for me, I want to slow down. Yeah, come on guys, this line is shoddy. Come on Inspector, keep your people in line. It don't look very good on camera, how are you doing today? He doesn't like me anymore. No surprise. You never liked me anyway, did you?
Are you moving along while hanging on here?
I'm doing both, it's a footpath.
That's fine, I don't want you to get in the way of the lorries, that's all.
Oh, I don't plan to get away. Don't worry about it. Sorry guys, turn that video thing off for me. I don't want it on anymore. Right. So, didn't join all the way thing, we were at the GMP headquarters earlier. So we came back as quick as we could. and this is what we come back to. Funny one. What's he doing? Is that sterile area, if I may ask? Sergeant, is that a sterile area?
How do you mean?
Am I allowed to walk across?
Why not? Okay,
I'm not asking if you'd rather not. I'm saying, is it a sterile? I'm not asking if you would or wouldn't. I'm saying, is it? I'm saying, is it a sterile area? That's not the question, though, is it? But he's not answering it, though, because I said, is it a sterile? So it's not a sterile area, then? So I can walk past at any time?
I ask you to just step. To your right, so you're walking with your friend.
No.
As soon as we get past the puddle.
Inspector, we're actually allowed in here, so yeah, I'm actually think I am. Because this is a public footpath, so.
At any point, I'll let you go.
Sorry, thank you.
But I will not.
Sorry, guys, I've joined the dark side now.
Why would I have been shifted?
I'd rather be dead before I put one. I would rather be dead before I put one of those on.
You know what? I'd swap with you tomorrow and I'll be to be your side.
Nah, I would rather be dead before I put one of these jackets on.
You were on the other side when the TAU were out.
Yeah, of course.
So you would join us on the other side with the TAU.
I'd be very interested to experience it from your side.
Would it?
Depends how cold it was at night, maybe.
He's not interested being on the single line when the TAU were out. Not at all.
Come on, folks, pick that speed up, you slow down now.
That's too fast, guys, slow down a bit.
Come on, pal.
I'm allowed to be behind you, actually, if it's fine. This is a footpath and I'm filming.
Correct.
So I'm not causing any obstruction, am I?
No, but you're encouraging people to stop. Right.
You're encouraging people to go faster.
But if they stop, obviously then...
But there's no difference between you saying go faster and me say stop. Is there? You said go faster, I said go slower. What's the difference? I can think I can say what I want.
I don't know if it's my volume, guys.
Since we've got steam up as well. We did arrive late.
Because we're too busy having fun at the GMP headquarters.
Yeah, we were racing the evidence gap in the background. I think we got a turbo in that van.
Yeah, we put a bigger call out to occupy your headquarters. So
yeah,
don't worry, we got tents and everything. We're gonna get caravans. We're gonna have some fun with you guys at headquarters.
Don't think we've got to go there.
You might not go there, but you're gonna have fun at your headquarters.
We've got a swimming pool as well, haven't we? On the roundabout.
Yeah, we have got a swimming pool.
Since we build our buildings now, a big fence, we wouldn't start the drains now. It's like a massive pool of water. It's in the big place. Not overly.
Always have a smile. Always have a smile.
You should come down to see us. You should come down to see us.
Hey,
yeah, we got tents. We got tents and everything.
We have to get a barbecue going,
haven't
we?
Get a
few pellets.
Don't worry, we're
going to
have some...
Don't try and...
Are you suddenly going to...
No, no, no. Are you encouraging us to do that?
We're
going to get a fire on the grass, so then we can get them for damaging the grass. We'll have a nice barbecue.
How about this? We'll have a nice... We'll have a nice barbecue and stuff inside the police station.
You could have a bonfire at the police station.
Yeah.
I get a funny feeling that may not be allowed.
Why not? Why would that not be allowed?
We have to speak to the kitchen staff.
What was he talking about, the kitchen?
I've been asked to ask you, how's the investigation going with that leaky truck?
I have no idea. Is that the correct response that you'd like?
I don't know, it's just on air.
Is that an honest response?
You don't know, yeah, it's an honest, I don't know, is it an honest response?
I've no idea.
I've
no idea, I'm not part of the investigating team, so I've no idea. Your friend wants
to look at mine. What? They're all my friends, who wants me?
The middle one.
Sorry. Oh, what, what, hairy type?
Has anybody commented on Tim's lack of facial hair?
I don't know, that's up to you guys. I got to admit, I didn't recognise him when he came back.
Back this morning,
he's been back. Wow. Yeah, you should know these guys. Where's your intelligence gathering? You know, that's quite poor otherwise. You seem to know where I am half the time. This line is shoddy, come on.
I think they're being
Where are these four and three going? You got me, that is shoddy line, that is a shoddy line, that's not quite...
Is that one of your live stream questions?
No, it's my quite personal question, it's a shoddy line, I want it.
The guys down the side should be taking up the slack, but you know, the sergeant's behind doing nothing.
On this nice beautiful day, you know.
Alright. Hey, that CCTV van got a turbo. And we left just after it, I hate that motorway. Go ahead for us. Just want to move to one side, please. Just want to keep this area sterile of any protesters or anybody live streaming. Just in case any arrests are being made, etc., etc. We don't want you falling foul.
I'm thinking I can look after myself. No, I've been here long enough.
But we don't want that, do we?
I don't, and you know for a fact, I don't like this idea of sterile area.
I would personally
for your
not
safety,
like
our safety,
foul,
and everybody's safety.
Have another officer shoulder badge or someone into my back.
I don't like being pushed into a bramble bush by TAU and then being threatened either, but you know.
Yeah, what's these
sapples? These are
sealskin,
these.
I know, I've just got these. I'm poor.
Who's got sapples? Please identify what a sapple is.
Right, do you know what a sap cap is?
No.
Well,
I don't need these officers here wearing sapples.
Not this one day, no. You just asking questions, I'm answering. Do you know what a sap cap is?
No, I'm just
wearing it. I'm pouch in the back.
Do you know any officers that have been wearing
sapples? Yes, yeah.
Yeah, some of the TAU have.
Oh, right.
Not the
TAU shot. Have.
Just a lead shot in the chin.
Right.
And across the thing.
While we're doing this, and I'm sure you'll be live streaming, Brian and Tristan, I'm sure you'll be live streaming.
Inspector, there's no reason to push.
If you identify any officers that you believe are wearing sat gloves, yeah, then please let us know, and then we can deal with that.
If you get out of the van, I'll point out straight away if you put
them on. Right, and then we'll deal with that. Because I'm not aware of anybody... Any officer wearing whatever you call
sapples. I should hope not, because I know you'd have to deal with them.
Yeah, I've never even heard of it. I'm ex-military. Never even heard of it.
I'm not surprised you are. Yeah, you thought you were ex-military.
Eh?
I thought you were ex-military.
You people are, aren't you? That was in the day, mate. In the day, you know what I mean?
I'm not that young.
Thank you.
So how come today you're not pushing us down today in 11 minutes? What's your role here then?
What? My specific role?
Yeah.
I don't know, just to enjoy the weather and see how things go on.
I'm telling you, I'm the technical advisor.
Yeah.
Seeing how things go on.
So, as a technical advisor, what was... I know you weren't here on Friday, but what was the thing of between 11 and 12 minutes on Friday?
I think you just answered your own question there, Tristan.
What, you weren't here?
Just, yeah.
What the question? But can you not answer
comment,
it?
I can't comment on things
do you think,
that occurred on Friday.
But do you think it's acceptable?
I have no idea what's acceptable and what is not acceptable.
You do.
Can you tell me what's acceptable and what's not acceptable?
What's acceptable? There is no time limit on a protest.
I don't know. It says there isn't.
Anything, there is no time limit. We set the time, obviously, when our things are done.
So,
not you guys.
But there is no time limit to a protest, then why are we here? Why is anybody here?
Because we're here, because I'm here personally. I can only ask myself. I'm here personally to stop I guess.
Yeah. So, what are we doing here? If we can allow
you're here to facilitate, I guess.
And what are you doing now?
I'm not facilitating, I'm filming.
Well, what are you doing now? What's
I'm protesting. But no, I mean, no, I'm talking about specifically on Friday where we were pushed and shoved.
You're asking me a question there that I know nothing about. I can't answer because I wasn't there on Friday.
Well, what I said, do you think it's acceptable? After, as you've been here for quite a long time, I've been doing quite a few, I'm
again,
saying, do you think it's acceptable how quick?
I don't know what the circumstances were on that day.
Nothing. We were just pushed down the road.
I can't.
It's all live stream.
You're asking me a question, which I can't answer.
Yeah, but as a tactical advisor, I'm asking you your opinion.
Different days.
I'm asking your opinion, though. Do you think it's acceptable?
Different days, different things happen. What is acceptable one day?
Yeah, but as an opinion, do you believe? Nothing extraordinary happened any day.
Well,
nothing different.
I don't want to keep on going over it, but you're asking me a question which I can't specifically answer.
Just asking you to keep moving. Thank you very much for that. Thanks for that.
What's your number, please? One,
keep on moving,
don't touch me. I'm getting your number.
Okay. Just keep on moving, man.
Don't touch me. You don't reason.
Just,
I'm just getting your number. There was no reason to push me. I was just getting his number.
So you can film. If you stop, you're going back that side, all right?
I'll go where I like.
Oh, you will. Come on.
I want his number. I want his number.
Come on.
Keep moving. He doesn't have
one. I want his officer's number. That's all I want.
You can have all of our numbers.
I just want his number.
That's fine, we'll give you that, but please watch the stone behind you, you're going to fall.
I can do that, but I would just like his number now, please.
19469.
Thank you, that's all I wanted, there's no reason to do that, was there? There was no reason to do that, all I wanted was his number. There was no reason to start pushing and shoving, was there?
Hey, 12782! 12782!
Yeah, man.
What was all that about then? Why the need for that?
You need reporting.
Keep moving.
Officer 1-2-7-8-2.
You want to keep your own to yourself.
1-2-7-8-2.
Typical.
Yeah, he is, yeah.
Please, keep moving.
1-2-7-8-2.
Keep moving.
He's getting his shoe back on. He's getting his shoe on. Don't threaten us, two pips. We aren't scared of being arrested, man.
keep your hands to yourself, you bitch. You've got no reason to be touching people like that. It's disgusting. You should be embarrassed with yourself. You should be embarrassed. You should be embarrassed. No, you're walking that close behind him. You were the people here violating people's personal space. You were the people assaulting people. Don't dare try and turn it around. It's an embarrassment.
Inspector, can I have your number, please?
We are moving.
We are moving,
please.
Inspector, can I have your number, please? Obviously not, then.
No, it's going to be a left wing.
No, we're just
left wheel!
Left! We go where we want! I reckon straight on! Inspector, can I have your number, please, two pips? Two pips, can I have your number, please?
Over to the right hand side of the road, please!
Over to the left hand side, please!
Over to the left, people!
Over to the left! Oops, hit me up, sir. Did we not go the right way?
We'll walk at any minute.
Pips, can I have your number, please? Inspector! Inspector! Inspector!
You won't give it to him.
Inspector, can I have your number, please?
Obviously not, then. I don't know. That's cool.
Oi, two pips, give me your number now! Idiot two pips? I don't know what name he goes by. I think we're there, look, we're there through.
I need to make sure, I don't want to get run over. Do you know what? Everywhere else we go and cross roads, we don't ask you to come and help.
We don't have a police presence every 2 seconds.
We don't. When we hand over our safety to you to ask us to...
I know, now through, thank you.
I think, yeah.
Yeah, no worries.
Inspector, can I have your number, please?
George, you got 7664.
Thank you very much. There'll be a complaint about you very shortly. Thank you very much, Inspector.
You can
have your number, please?
I've already given it twice. 7664.
That's another complaint.
Ah, oh, that's a different number that you gave out just.
Hang on a minute, what was that number again?
What was that number again?
7664.
You
have you got that?
7664.
Have you got that?
Just you're telling
the
7664.
You said two before in there.
Go on up, you fuck!
Can we walk at a normal pace?
Yeah, come on guys, this is slow walking.
Keep moving. Can we suggest that your inspector takes some leave because he's getting ever so tired?
Stopping's not a good start, guys. So wouldn't stop here. It's not allowed to stop here. Yeah, come on, guys. Not allowed to stop on the part. Can you all step off the road, please? You're causing a blockage on the road. Can you all move off the road, please? Aggravated trespass. Can you all move, please? I'm just saying, look, you're saying this is the same crap. This is the same crap you give us every day. So what's it saying to you?
Officers, you're obstructing the highway.
Come on, guys, you're obstructing the highway now. Come on.
I'd like to bring my vehicle class.
Madam, are you still holding my clipboard?
I'm gonna go get it. I'm not gonna obstruct the highway.
Again, we'll move.
Madam, put down the clipboard and join us. Step away from the clipboard, madam.
Yellow, say no.
Madam, please step away
from
the clipboard.
Say no to
the yellow.
How about Steve? Why are we all,
I don't know,
this is quite interesting, isn't it?
Are you going to dance, guys?
I heard these guys are the striptease version of the police force.
Yeah, we'll be happy to call them, tell it he really looks
we've
nice.
Hired three of them for later, we're going to get three of them in there with us.
I'll let you know tomorrow.
We'll leave ourselves.
I can't remember.
Well, I'm going to come off now, guys, and sync this data, and then it's all done for you guys. Cheers. Bye. It's George, guys.